With this scene of the Last Judgment portrayed in Matthew chapter 25 is familiar to many in our tradition. Like most biblical stories and scenes, it is not literal, but is a collage of symbols and images. It is a teaching vehicle. Such end time or final moment scenes are a way to teach about ultimate values, a way to say when it is all added up, in the end, this is what matters. This is what's true. This is what is of value in life.